Distribution of the textbooks for senior one and senior two. We are distributing 6 million copies to private and public secondary schools.
The distribution exercise of these textbooks starts with immediate effect in all government and private secondary schools across the country. They will specifically go to senior one and senior two students, the classes using the revised lower secondary school curriculum, which was first rolled out in 2020. According to Dennis Mujimba, the spokesperson of the Ministry of Education, this exercise will cost 33 billion shillings.
The government is spending 33 billion shillings on this exercise. And we are distributing to 5,505 secondary schools. 5,505 secondary schools. Of these schools, we know that at least 1,300 are government secondary schools. So the majority are private schools. Now, let me put something of emphasis here, both in English and Luganda. Please, do not allow schools to charge parents for these textbooks that we've already distributed. They are free of charge. It is the taxpayer that has already paid for them.
6 million textbooks are to be distributed to over 5,000 schools. Unfortunately for new schools, the distribution is following the data in the Education Management Information System of 2017, meaning that some schools are likely to miss out, especially those which were established after 2017 and their data was never captured.
Which shall not have received any textbooks by end of February, they are advised to write to the Permanent Secretary, Minister of Education, by providing the details of the school, including the enrollment for all classes in that school. Why do we want enrollment for all classes? We are going to embark on procuring textbooks for the revised lower secondary curriculum for senior three and senior four.
Three learners will share a single textbook for the core subjects like physics and mathematics. For optional subjects, a book will be shared by six learners. In another development, the Ministry of Education has given a window to learners who were prepared to sit UNEB exams last year but were unable due to COVID-19.
All candidates or all learners who have prepared to sit, who were prepared to sit last year but did not sit because of the closures that we had due to COVID-19 lockdown, plus those who are supposed to sit this year, all those learners should be prepared and allowed to sit their end of cycle exams.
To ensure that the country is free from COVID-19, parents have been asked to hold off visitations of their children in schools. This report was compiled by Jaliet Namuaya for the news.